Here we go. And here's the game back. And now we continue. Huh? The horrible moment. All right, let's go. Hey, little guy. Hey, little guy. Find Big on the other side of the bridge. I'm just messing around. Oops. Messing around a little too much. I wanted to get a peek over the edge, but I walked too far. Definitely a big issue. Alright, let's just get the fuck out of here. Well, there's a blue thing. I've gotta get that. You won't stop me, nerd. Cut those stones before they hit you. Aim and they'll freeze for a short time. Oh, well, looking at Big and not at the bridge. Handle this. Yeah, at? What you think of that? How am I gonna cross? I guess I could go right there. How am I gonna cross there? Did I kick it? There's gotta be a way across. A not horrible way across. That'll do for this side. Can I now just go? Nope, and I lost that bridge too. Fuck. Oh, and I lost my way across here. Things will respond when I die. I'm a pro. Yes. You're no match for me. I don't think I'm missing anything there, right? Is there anything over here? Gotcha, gotcha. Progress. I don't want to crush you guys. Oh no, oh no, move! Stay down there. No! Oh. Sorry guys, I really wanted those boring stones. I guess I got... I think there's only two there. You. feel so bad every time I accidentally kill one of the little groundhog dudes. They're cute, I can't help it. Just in case I need that shit again. Gotta fix it. Oh, perfect. I guess we push this off. See if that just creates a ramp. I might call that a ramp. Soon he will be unstoppable. Oof. Yeah. I definitely just ate that shit. Get behind this for the first time. Fuck off. Hey guys, sorry when you died. I'll take his place. I think I don't see anything over here. There's gotta be some boring stones on these things. That may have been a bit too far. I throw these back at him if I... Nope. On the plus side, there's not any more stones here. Probably just jump across that, to be honest. that's too bad. Oh, goddammit. It's a little bit too floaty. Jumped right off the fucking edge. Go for Blizzard. So, yeah, let's keep going. This is where we're at. There's a tape. I gotta go that way. Says. What's that? Oh, oh, I got bonked. Oh, cut the whole platform in here. This guy first. Oh, that's shitty. Down you come. Oh, down you don't come. Oh, down I go. Fuck. Get up here. Thank you, Giant Boulder, for removing that piece of thing for me. Yeah, you get the fuck out of here. Where did he go? Oops. God damn it. It's just trying to jump up onto that thing. Can't get a view. Well. It's definitely this one. You better be. I'm scared. Alright, I got it. How do I get that? There's a pouring stone there too. Fuck, stop it! Stop it! Oh, I can just pull it to me. Let's do it. Come on. Maybe I can use that to get out. Maybe not. Are you broken? Alright, that's a start. Now what? Maybe it's just, okay, don't snip a side off that. I wonder if I can fling myself. Oof. Alright. Not my best idea. Oh shit. I went off on purpose because I fell in that crack. I had not previously fallen into. Back and play that game and get that. Thing. How do I do it though? I really want to swing, but I don't think it works. That might do it. All right. Where am I? No time for questions. Play. I saw the stone pigeons before they hit the floor. You have to mark some stones. Sorry, I want to try that again. Maybe I'm not following. I guess that was just too far away. What the fuck is that? God damn it. I guess I targeted. I don't know. The floor. It appeared that I targeted the floor. I think that's fine. Let's take the waste list. Alright. Alright. That's fine. Can't drop it. Sure what I'm meant to be doing here. Avoiding pillars, I guess. Anything over here? Nope, not really. Can't drop that. I did not read what he just said. Nice. Oh. Shit. Hopefully that doesn't come down and kill me at some point. Oh, I sliced his foot? There you are. Gimme. Now give me back my pants, loser. Uh-oh. Oh. Well, I still missed 3 stones. I don't know what they were. You can do that with only 2 cuts. Weird. Before we do the rest of this level, I'm gonna go ahead and cut the video at a half hour again. So, thank you for watching. We'll be right back.